City. Rag City.
Baseline ends up wide open. Nice job by Cohen finding his big man on the base.
Canusa over Muscala. Knocks down Hudson Johnson from the Maritime Province of Nova Scotia. Knocked that one down from Ontario. Double team Canusa.
Sit on Muscala.
What a bonus tonight. The play of Casper off the bench for Bucknell. Knutson, of course, is the number one seed. Bucknell earned the right to host this game, but Lehigh has been a spoiler at the Soika many times before. The entry into Knutson, who picks
catching the ball, giving it up a strong position.
The outset, Vince talked about the Stars being Stars.
One off the offensive rebound. Knutson has his hands full.
Knutson across the lane, lefty going right, gets it back, and this time. Look at the paint on the car. Canusa now squaring up on Roblicki. Again, goes work from the low block.
CJ McCollum back on the court with those two fouls. Lehigh only 4 points since McCollum left with two. You have to get scoring up and down the lineup. Lehigh wants to play at a high pace, and if Bucknell's going to win, they need to get it from everywhere.
Echo. No time to be tired for this broadcast crew as well. Good look inside the canoe.
Mike Jackson, yeah, I'm bad. Red tat 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 it up in my bag. All the girls love me, you know what it is. Rack City chick, rack City chick. Rack City chick, rack City chick. Rack City chick, rack City chick. 10, 20s and a 50s chick. Rack City chick, rack City chick. Rack City chick, rack City chick. Rack City chick, rack City chick. 10, 20s and a 50s chick.
Don't hunt it, hunt it. Hunt it, hunt it. Don't hunt it, hunt it.
Rack City chick, rack City chick.
Hunt it.
They're gonna get shots and make shots. We just need to make them work, and we need to lower their percentage.
Schaefer, an open look from the key. 4-3.
There they go, going to Knutson again. This time he gives up the post position, but no matter.
There's the action there. Top two riders separated by 2 points. Knutson twisting and turning to bank it in.
It's game.
Under 45 seconds for the game, and Knutson a drop step.
Rack City chick, rack City chick. Rack City chick, rack City chick.
Gives it to Knutson for three! The 16 points off Lehigh turnovers. McCollum gave it up for Knutson. He operates in low off the dribble. Called on him. Schaefer has rarely turned it over as a freshman. Bounces it out to Knutson. He'll launch from three!
Pulls Dan Trist out. I don't think he likes the fact that Knutson was getting the ball so deep and so easy.
And Knutson in low right on
staff.
Now, despite that foul by Trist, did he get the ball where you'd like to see Knutson get it? As he drives under the goal and kicks it to the corner. Hamilton with a three. This
call me Steve, oh, I'm a wild boy, ain't that neat, oh, yeah, call me Steve, oh, yeah, call me Steve, oh, I'm a wild boy, I'm a wild boy, I'm a wild boy, ain't that neat, oh, yeah, call me Steve, oh, yeah, call me Steve, oh, I'm a wild
McKnight off the bump by Casper. Knutson, ball fakes, puts it up and in. McCollum into the lane, surrounded by Bison. Off to Bailey, drives into the hole. And Knutson follows it.
As you'll ever see on the first one, and he locks and loads on the second one.
Shooter's got to have that disposition. On the over.
Lose control like Missy, but I'm a bad boy cause I'm a bitty bitch. There you go, that's John Doe. Never mind, that's just Kells with that heat. No LeBron Doe.
So far, he hasn't been whistled.
Schaefer over Johnson. Knutson, offensive rebound. To throw it. Rebound to Grider. He created the contact. Third try, not a charm, but Knutson with a fourth chance for Lehigh.
Golden Grider pass inside Knutson, who's had that.